Okay. Sad to hear that. I almost got arrested one time in North Carolina. It was my first time ever going to IBMA. And me and Robert Greer from Town Mountain, and a couple other buddies, we stepped outside to smoke us a big fat bowl. And man, we sparked that thing up, and I mean, I handed it to Robert. There was only one other person there. And by the time it came back to me, man, there were about five cop cars there. And I threw that bowl in the weeds, and they slammed me up against the thing there and searched my pockets and everything and said, "Where's the weed, man?" And I'm like, "I don't know. I can't really remember if I left it in the van or not. I'm hoping it's not in my pocket." And yeah, so that was my first IBMA experience. I did leave it in the van, so I was able to just get my wallet back and get the hell out of there. Which I hope y'all were too. Basically, stop fucking with my fans, assholes.
Cold ashes on the ground.